Robinson Crusoe is a book about a young boy who always wanted to become a sailor, but his parents both were doing work on their own. They were Americans and they were doing job in their own country, but Robinson Crusoe was a boy who had eager to become a sailor, and one day his story began, and he quietly, without telling his parents, went on a boat. From then his craze became much, and he quietly went many times, and what one day his boat was destroyed, and he landed on an island where some Portugal pirates found him and kidnapped him. Robinson Crusoe worked there and did all that. His life went there.
What I remember is that it was a shipwreck. Due to some...
Sir, it was later. He escaped from the slavery. Means a pirate caught him and made him a slave. Mm-hmm. So first he escaped from there. And while escaping, another storm hit his crew, which has escaped. And then he was the only one to survive. And then he reached an island where he took on his whole life, another part of his life. And he was there for 15 years after he found some native people who lived there. And
native, ancient, wild kind of a people?
Wild kind of people which eat human mass.
Really?
Yes. And they...
How did he survive?
First they prayed to their god, and then... So they had they had a slave whom they were ready to give it to their goddess and eat it. There was a slave. But Robinson Crusoe saved him by killing all of them. And he was on his side. Then many other people found that island, because before that island was not found by many people. And many other people found that island, and Robinson Crusoe made his bond with them, and he again...
How did he survive, but in front of so many people who were ready to eat him? You said they were wild people.
No, they just came, they were just 4 or 5.
But he made some friends also, I think. There was this friend...
Only one, Friday.
Right.
Friday, he was a Slav, he didn't know how to speak.
What did you like about the book the most?
The most was it tells us about that how people can survive in that harsh way.
Harsh conditions?
Hmm.
Okay, what else? Does it tell about friendship also?
Yes, it tells about friendship, it tells about nature also, how survival instincts of human, how a human is so intelligent, because he was there and he built his own home, killing all the other animals there alone.
Why do you think Harshita should read this book?
Because...
Usko kya seekhne ko milega usse, ya usko kyun interest aana chahiye is book mein? Puchho na.
How it tells about the friendship?
It tells about the friendship because for just one person whom he just saw first time, he saw that he was a good person and he killed all of the other for him. And then he was very scared and was ready to become a slave, but he didn't made him a slave. He made him his friend.
Slave.
Because they were
There was something very unique about this friendship, जिसके तुम बात कर रहे हो. What was that unique thing? अभी तुम्हारे स्कूल में जो तुम्हारे दोस्त बनते हैं, probably all those friends are the ones who have same kind of habits, same kind of choices as you do. वही friends बनते हैं. वहाँ पे बहुत एक uniqueness थी दोनों के बीच.
Uniqueness was that Robinson Crusoe knew everything, but that slave didn't knew anything. He didn't knew how to speak. He spoke a very different language from him. He was very bad looking. He didn't know anything. He just didn't know how to... He didn't know what was gun only. So Robinson Crusoe fired his gun for the first time. He was so scared that he fell down and on his knees and prayed Robinson Crusoe, because he didn't know what was that. But Robinson Crusoe, on the other side, not forcing him to do something, made him his friend and teach him everything, all the things. Then later he learned how to speak, and he didn't knew the person was like a stone age man. He eat raw meat, not cooked meat. So Robinson Crusoe.
So that is what is
what
the uniqueness?
Raw meat.
Raw meat, kacha maas, bina pakaya hua, bina cook kiye. तो ये जो रॉबिन्सन क्रूज़ है और जो उसका फ्रेंड है द यूनिकनेस वाज कि दोनों एक दूसरे को बिल्कुल कोई उनके पास दे वर नो मीन्स टू कम्युनिकेट दे वर नॉट एबल टू कम्युनिकेट ईच अदर स्टिल बाय द मीन्स ऑफ जस्ट फीलिंग्स एंड एम्पैथी
एंड दिस इज नॉट बिकॉज़ इफ रॉबिन्सन क्रूज़ हैड मोर फ्रेंड्स ही शुड हैव किल्ड हिम बिकॉज़ रॉबिन्सन क्रूज़ वाज सो अलोन दैट वन डे ही फाउंड अ फुटप्रिंट ऑन दिस हिज आइलैंड एंड ही वाज सो श्योर दैट समवन इज देयर Except me, someone is there in this place who is living, so I have to find him and make him my friend. Because he was so alone. No one was there.
किसी और को कुछ पूछना है? तुम्हें? Did you get your answer? Friendship के बारे में?
Yes.
किसी को? Isha? Anything? पढ़नी है बुकें? लग रहा है पढ़ने लायक है? Okay.